The last birth, who were we like? And actually, when one person is born in earth, he has, in the last birth, he has done some, what you call that?
Wrong.
Wrong, this something like. So, and the same person will ask for one more birth, and he will, and the God will give one more time. To better his life, so
give a chance,
and I could feel I'm nearing to God.
Special feature is in this area is so Nadi Shastra. Nadi, the word Nadi has two meanings. In Tamil, Nadi means coming towards due to intuition. That is one. And another one meaning, it called Nadi Amsa. So based upon this Nadi Amsa, the predictions have been written in these palm leaves is so called Nadi. So there is two meanings. Generally, our sages, whatever they say, they will have a general meaning and another one inner meaning, shutshma meaning. The shutshma meaning is intuition.
Time is a horse that moves with seven rays. With a thousand eyes undecaying, who projects a manifold seed. Him the seers mount, illuminated in mind. His wheels are all the worlds.
Agya means ordering, concentration at the bestows of the Lord Shiva. The sages prayed the Lord Shiva. In future yuga, the people will suffer with a lot of problems. Lord, please tell some ways and means to serve these people. So Lord Shiva praised about the sages requested. And blessed Jyoti to their Ajna Chakra. Through this Jyoti, they have seen the future events, not only of individual life of the person, they have seen all the things and predicted. Whatever they seen in their Ajna Chakra, they have written in the palm leaves and preserved it.
சர்வசக்தி மனத்தர் பாலிக்க வேண்டும் குருதேவா தேவி தாயுள்ளம் கொண்ட
என் தாயே எழுந்தருளியன் இல்லம் நிறைந்து உள்ளம் நிறை அம்மா மகாலட்சுமி.
Nadi destiny guides believe that they are merely the oracles of the Saptarishis, India's seven great sages. Living in the legendary cycles of light and time, the sages realized that Brahma is the universal mirror in which the world is reflected. Their minds were in the territory of inspiration, their intuition was heightened, revealing that there was something beyond the realm of physical time and space and matter. To them, souls on earth were no more than fragments of the cosmic energy with which they finally reunite. Vaitheeswaran Koil is the home of Nadi Shastra, India's ancient predictive science. For 50 years now, Pusamuttu is Nadi's most revered practitioner. Pusamuttu's believers seek insight into the paradox of their lives. He speaks not through veils of mysticism, but through the authentic power that moves the force fields of this earth. He identifies this power as his Atmiya Guru, Arundhati Vashishta. In Pusamuttu's state of extreme vairagya or detachment, it is Guru Vashishta who directs him back to his karma, guiding souls as expressed in the palm leaves of Nadi Shastra.
Kanavilum, Niravilum, Sri Arundhati Vashishta, Yen Thiruva, Avarudaiya Thiruvadi, என் உடலெல்லாம் கவசமாக இருந்து என்னை காத்திருத்தி தனக்கு புரிந்து கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. அவர் கொடுத்த ஞான உபதேசம்தான் இன்றும் என்னுடைய பேரும் உலக நாடு பூரா விளங்கி வருகின்றது. அருந்ததி வதிஷ்டரனுடைய திருநாமத்தை அனிதனம் உச்சரித்து கொண்டு இருக்கும் பக்தன்.
To those who seek, Nadi Shastra is no mystery. They believe its poetically crafted prophecies were written around 2000 years ago in the classical Tamil script engraved on temple walls.
அதாவது என்னகிட்ட சிற்றின்பம் பேரின்பம் ஆன்மீகம் ஆன்மீகமும் இல்லறமும் இது என்னிடம் அதிகமாகவே இருக்கின்றது. அதில் வருபவர்கள் முதலில் வியாபாரம் தொழில் இல்லறம் வாழ்க்கைக்கு செம்மைப்படுத்துவது எந்த மூலமாக செய்யலாம் இப்படி வந்து முதலில் வருபவர்கள்லாம் பணத்துக்காக வருவார்கள் லாபத்தை சம்பாதிக்க அப்படி லாபத்தை சம்பாதிக்கணும் பணம் சம்பாதிக்கணும் நல்ல சுகமாக மனை மக்களோடு வாழணும் இதுதான் முதல் இரண்டாவது வயது முதிர்ந்தால் ஆன்மீகம்
நமஸ்கார்
An unresolved marriage has brought Rajendran to his Nadi Guru. His family cannot understand the reasons for the problem.
உங்களுடைய வருஷம் மாதம் தேதி இருக்கிறதா நான் பி நாகமணிக்கம்
Since the Nadi Shastra texts include corresponding solutions, they seek new ways of transforming the situation. Once Rajendran's thumb impression is classified from the 1008 categories, the seventh or marriage-related chapter of his palm leaf will show the practical way of moving forward.
என்ன எனக்கு வந்து பொதுவான ஒன்று பார்க்கணும் அப்புறம் திருமண காண்டம்
The precision of the reading is greatly dependent on matching the thumbprints, which act as an index in tracing the correct leaf.
அண்டபிண்ட சராசரத்தின் அன்னையாகி அன்பர்களின் ஆயுளதை வளர்க்கும் தாயே கொண்டதோர் தனக்கண்ணை ஆனால் நீயும்
It is this leaf which will uncover the destiny of an entire life, as witnessed by the Trikalayani, the one who sees the color of time, past, present, and future. In the shadow of Saraswati Palace in Thanjavur is the Saraswati Mahal Library, home to over 36,000 palm leaf manuscripts. It was Raja Sarfoji II, the erudite 19th century Maratha king, who completed the collection of his ancestors. He located palm leaf manuscripts across the country and inspired renowned scholars to translate and compile them. A wide range of transcripts recording traditional knowledge systems are preserved in this literary treasure house, including the earliest manuscripts of the Dharma Shastras,
this is a position like this.
Mr. Chokalingam, a palm leaf writer, is himself a treasure as rare as the manuscript tradition that he keeps alive.
And then you must see, God bless you. God bless you.
And God bless you.
Also.
You're one of the original writers.
Right, original writing. My father is teaching in the early morning, we must write in the palm leaf. My days also, paper has come. But compulsory, I must write in the palm leaf. That's why I learned from my father and grandfather. Till now, I am writing in the palm leaf. That manuscripts are also saved and preserved in the Saraswati Mahal. The name of our astrology is Nadi Shastra and Saptarishi Nadi and other names. They have plenty of manuscripts in astrology. The astrology means Arudam and Josyam, Jadagam and Jadaga Palan, Hora Shastram and Kala Chakram. That's why we have got our treasure of India, this palm leaf manuscripts.
Legend has it that descending from their home in Mount Kailash, Shiva and Parvati came to Vaitiswaran Koil in the form of healers. They brought Himalayan herbs at the call of Lord Brahma to heal human souls. It is this belief that makes Vaitiswaran Koil a sacred pilgrimage. People come here to seek Nadi Gurus, whom they believe have a gift of communicating perceptions that will help them through this physical journey. Theirs is a journey of faith, which calls for the ego to willingly surrender to the intangible realities that transcend the physical world. There are 20 families from the Valuvar community who practice the art of Nadi. Sadasiva Swami is considered second only to Pusamuthu for his deep understanding of the nuances of his palm leaf legacy.
Vanakkam. Om Namo Narayanaya Anna Guruji Arumugam Kaappu. Indha Nadi Yojana Thozhilai Moondru Thalaimuraigalaga Thatha, Appa, Anna Ippadi Vazhi Vazhiyaga Indha Thozhilai Thirambada Seidhu Varugirom.
After a childhood spent in observing his guru, Subbu is now a worthy shishya.
Unamila
Unamila
Mahan Orvan.
Swami emphasizes the correct intonations. A word mispronounced can be a message misinterpreted.
Nindrai potri.
Nindrai potri.
இந்த ரேகைக்கு உண்டான சோடிய
அந்த பேரை கூட எழுதிட்டீங்கன்னா கூட பரவாயில்லையா
ரேகை பேரையா
You picked up this.
Yeah. The classification had been done by the saint who had written down these naughty records.
Okay.
And your thumbprint belongs to one particular kind and we have located the particular division and we will be getting one by one bundle from that division.
Division, yeah. Right?
Some rounds are there.
Okay.
Inside one triangle is there.
So Nadi would have, according to the thumbprints also, according to the nakshatra also.
Yeah.
According to my past birth also.
Yeah, it's the combination,
it's a combination of all elements.
Mahal thanakku kalaiyodop ana kalai sambandhamana eedupaadukal adhigama undu.
I am more interested in the field of fine arts.
Yes.
Isai nadanangal sambandhamana vagaiyile.
You know, music and dancing.
Yes.
Arangetram kandavali arangetram
paavam. Arangetram means that means you have already performed.
Yes.
சடனம் பிந்தன கழுதல் ஆனால் ராத்திரியில் பிறந்திருக்காங்க
born during night hours evening 6
ரச பஞ்சநாழி ராத்திரி 15 நாழிகன் சொன்னாக்க 12 மணிக்கு மேல பிறந்திருக்காங்க
after 12 o'clock night you are born
yes
2 மணிக்குள்ள ஆனது மதிவாரம்
just before 2 o'clock
yes
அன்னை உடன் தனக்கு வேர் பஞ்ச மதம் அச்சரங்கள் அம்மாவுக்கு அஞ்சு எழுத்துக்குள்ள தான் பேர்
mother name has 5 syllables or within 5 syllables
no
Mother had met with premature demise due to some severe health problems.
நல்லதொரு சையதுவும் பேராய் கண்டு சையதுவும் பேராய் சையது பேர்
சையது இஸ் ஒன் நேம்
got part name சையத் ஸ்டார்ட் சையத்
டு சிலபஸ்
இப்ப வந்து சையதுல ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணுது
ரைட் நாட்டவரும் பின்னதிலே நிவாச பேரும் நிவாச பேரும் நிவாசன்னு பின்னாடி வருது
நிவாச நவாஸ்
நவாஸ் நவாச நிவாச ஆ சரி நான் மெஹருடனே பேர் தான் அன்னை மெஹரு மெஹருன்னு அம்மா பேர்
மெஹர்
மெஹருனிசா
உன்னித பேர் பின்னதிலே உன்னிச பேர் பின்னதிலே உன்னிச பின்னடி
உன்னிசா எண்டிங் வித் உன்னிசா ஸ்டார்ட்ஸ் வித் மெஹர் ஓகே திஸ் இஸ் யுவர் லீஃப் ஜஸ்ட் வீ ஆர் கோயிங் டு காப்பி டவுன் ஆல் தி ஆல் ரெஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி திங்ஸ் ஆன் த பேஸ் ஆஃப் த பர்டிகுலர்ஸ் ப்ரொவைடட் ஹியர் தட் வீ கன்ஃபார்ம் திஸ் லீஃப் பிலாங் டு யூ அண்ட் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு காப்பி டவுன் ஆல் தி திங்ஸ் ஆன் எ நோட்புக் தென் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் தி திங்ஸ் டு
ஒரு லீஃபை கூட ஸ்பெஷலி க்ளோஸ் அப் பண்ண
சொல்றேன் ஜஸ்ட் You found out relief, we have.
Yeah, my sisters came down 2 years ago and then they saw and checked the Nadi Jyotisham, whatever they saw, the specific things, the marriage life and then, of course, they particularly they are eager to know about the marriage life. it's come true, whatever it's come true. So that they asked me to go and check about this Nadi Jyotisham, so I came here to see, to discuss about this Nadi Jyotisham. Yeah, he said I suffered more a lot in past, whatever he says is true. And then I went abroad and then he said I have a little bit problem in overseas and all, whatever he says that's also true.
And if you have got the exact index and if you take the palm leaves, the whole life of your present and previous birth are narrated in that. The previous birth's good or bad deeds takes the form of grahas in your astrology.
They can see the Trikala Jnani, they will say. They can see all the three columns, past, present and future. Such is the capacity and meditation they have done earlier. The tapas has endowed them with such kind of power and they have done like this. Not only they have done this thing, they have done so many other things also in the world. One such thing is Nadi.
Nadi Shastra devotes chapters to the interplay of destiny and free will. Acknowledging cosmic forces may balance out karmic debts, guiding explorations into worlds beyond the reach of the five senses.
Man does require physical strength to go through life's propensities, and that is called as deha bal. Deha means body and bal means strength. So you require physical strength to go through life. The other is strength of mind, the strength of conviction, the strength of our mental energies, which is required to go through the various emotional and other tribulations that man has to go through in life. And of course the last is atma bal, without which is required for you to go through life and become an evolved person at the end of your life's journey. And these three forms of strength are available to us through prayers. Faith is the ability to believe in the incredible, to see the invisible, and to receive from God the impossible.
When you say it is predetermined, how you are going to change? Actually, I'm not changing anything. I am giving them enough strength to face the turmoil or endurance power to live, because what has been written cannot be rewritten. But this belief and devotion, total devotion, in some cases it will act as a shield, as an umbrella. But if it is a very severe problem, you can say, you can minimize, mitigate the onslaught of the planet's effect.
And in spite of being professionally successful and having a very good family and the support of the family with loving parents and wife, still somehow there was a lot of mental disturbance in me, due to which things were just not working out according to the way I wanted it to work out. And therefore I went to the US for 5 months, and then I came back from the US in a lot of turmoil.
We have been married for quite some time and we did not have children as yet. So he said, asked us to go to Tiruchandur and then Vaideshwaran Kovil. It's not that we have conceived now, but the problem is no longer there. We are not worried about it anymore. We carry on life and do all other things, easily and smoothly.
When we started doing it with full faith, then we started feeling the positive energy which was coming when we were going to these temples and sitting and praying. So it gave us the support, that it gave the necessary strength for us to carry on with the problems. Like previously, what I used to do was, I used to give in to the problems and said, I cannot do it anymore, that's it. Here we are doing it with some understanding that there is a reason behind all this. It's not that it's random, it's not coming as a random phenomenon. So we are able to understand and then use that understanding to gain strength in that period of trouble.
Whenever people find difficult, then only they approach Nadi. At that time, they will tell our difficulties, they tell us some remedies. For me, he told me that you have to go to one Vishnu temple on Wednesday, you have to perform archana, and then you have to pay 900 rupees to your orphanage, then you will be free. I done it, I find relief within a week.
The bathing ghat or Teertham at Vaitheeswaran Koil has healing powers, especially for skin disorders. Its waters are sanctified by the addition of the daily Abhishekam poured over the temple deity. The pilgrims feel doubly blessed. In and around Vaitheeswaran Koil, there are 186 temples within a 60-kilometer radius. The spiritual energy of this sacred field connects Nadi Shastra to worship, destiny to prayer.
Pariharam is nothing but a remedy seeking effort by individuals, because as was said earlier, though the planets, the nine planets do govern our various forms of life, we can appease them to bring down the ill effects of some of these the planets or the grahas. Even psychologically, it is said that if you believe in something, it will surely happen. These are nothing but rituals which the forefathers have brought to us, so that we do it with a certain sense of devotion. We do it also with a certain sense of fear. So we all have our trials and tribulations in day-to-day life, and it is nothing but prayers which will give us the remedy.
They told that all the palm leaves are written by the rishis. We have to believe. I don't know why these rishis wasting their time to narrate our life and all that.
In Kali Yuga, Kali is more active. In Kali Yuga, Kali is more active. God is having lesser power in Kali Yuga. In other yugas, this Treta Yuga and all, God is having higher power. Whatever gods can do, gods can do a lot. But in Kali Yuga, Kali is a supreme power.
Supreme power.
Then he will tempt you to do so many unwanted things. So why we are praying is to go beyond this Kali's catch.
Ah.